Hi, I'm Anthony Helk, and this is a Best Native Yard Tree for Our Changing Climate segment brought to you by the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources. Looking for a fantastic shade tree for your yard? It's hard to beat the all-purpose bur oak. Bur oak make a dramatic statement in large lawns and along boulevards. This Minnesota native grows across the state, is pollution tolerant, and is expected to thrive in our changing climate. They're slow growing, but well worth the wait, with gnarly and contorted branches. It can look like some bur oaks are 300 years old, because they are. When mature, they tower at 70 to 80 feet with an 80-foot crown spread that provides dense, cool shade. Planting southwest of your home will reduce your need for summer air conditioning. Lower bur oak branches are strong and horizontal, making them great for climbing and hanging swings. Large, fuzzy acorn caps give the tree its namesake, bur. You won't have to clean many of these up, though, because the squirrels and other wildlife will beat you to it. Plant a bur oak, and you're doing two things. You're providing a legacy tree for future generations to enjoy, and you're taking climate action one tree at a time.